Good evening, brethren. This is Brother Dominique Davis, and I just wanted to make a quick video. And the point of this video is, obviously there's a controversy out there of Jesus Christ's true identity. You know, the Orthodox Trinity teaches that, you know, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, these three are distinct, separate persons who are not each other.